YouTubers, subscribers, everybody, after the relating social network, this is Darkini, and welcome back to another episode of Crash 4, It's About Time, and today, well, looks like we are going to have to deal with Dingo. Well, in this case, I suppose it's, we have to see what he's dealing with, to be more precise.
Crikey, I'm starved! Wait, is that roadkill pie? Slogging centipede gumbo? Braised bat tacos with guacamole? Well now, what have we got here?
Either that mild swill Papa Batfield cooks up in his filthy outhouse, come on down to Dingo's Diner!
Food served at Dingo's Diner may not meet the legal definition of food. Consume at your own risk. Side effects of dining at Dingo's Diner may include fatigue, increased body odor, risk-seeking behavior, thinking too much about your uncle, increased hunger, alienation from friends and family, skin irritation, ennui, leaky orifices, oozing orifices, flowing orifices.
You fucking scared in my diner!
Remembering that girl from high school, what's she up to? Do you think she's happy?
Okay, so let's see, how does Dingo play?
Time for a spring cleaning.
I see it. Oh, why are you listening? I double double jump. Neat. Okay, pop. Okay, this is different.
Jump on a TNT crate. What am I, a bandicoot?
Okay, two more. Just checking. Okay, not all time. Good enough. He ordered a waffle twin. That's for sure. Okay, let's go. Really? Shotgun? Pitiful. I'm gonna find vacuum cleaner. Your argument's invalid.
They'll get every last one of yous.
Okay, so what is that? Some kind of bonus, actually? Honestly, I got no idea. Well, whatever. Okay, I'm alive, somehow. Again, I ain't complaining. Where's my car? Okay, I do need something to launch at it. Oh well, looks like I'm not getting all of them this time around either.
Oh, I made all them tablecloths myself.
Okay, and we just slow down while using it. I mean, it makes sense, but it's good to confirm. Okay, so there is something over there. Oh, hidden gem. Neat. Okay, so far I'm liking the gameplay style quite a bit. Okay, that's admittedly funny. A lot more than it should be. And pop. Whatever. Okay, nothing around. I mean, sure, if you want to kill your own ally, then I might say no. Nailed it! Wow! That's how I die! Really? Wow! What a stupid way to go! Oh. You have to laugh because you're the other option to cry. Seriously. And now I'm gonna start dying because stupid reasons. Oh. I already have it, so... Wait, why didn't it appear? Well, I'll get the tool updated at the end of the level. No biggie. He's the loot! Okay, that's funny. These animations are quite a bit of fun... quite much part of fun in the Crash game. At least the one that's quite so far. Always funny to see what they come up with in that department. Irritating if the only one that I end up missing is the one I missed earlier in the level. The one where I could have hit it but ran out of ammo to hit it. Oh, nice. It'd have been freaking hilarious. Wouldn't it? Yeah, no. Okay, anything this side? No. Okay, you're very able to. Now Nigel, just foliage, good to see, good to see, good to see. Okay, it's not foliage. No, I don't. TNT barrel has more use than this. Nah, no it doesn't. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm here, might as well. Okay, anything else? Okay, here we go! Okay, that did no damage to me somehow. I mean, I'm not complaining, I'm just setting a fact. This game! So many nerves! So much panic! By the way, is there a point for me blowing up to the mixer or whatever that thing is? No, it doesn't look like there is. Okay, that was fun. After death!
Okay. How do you like them wumpas?
Were they funny? But funny. Oh, really? It is affected by it. Okay, and that's all I got. Okay. So, how many did I miss? Okay, quite a few. Makes sense. Revenge to it, revenge. And yet. Oh. Actually, let's see. I'm curious. What did Dingle help us with? Back in Pirate Town.
Feeling I'm not in the party no more.
I don't know, why would I first move? Today, I'm not complaining. And yet, we is apparently no. All right, fair enough. Start off. me. That's all of them. It at all, because now, okay, I see what I have to do. Oy, 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 this is gonna be interesting, and I almost died. Is Almost close. Ah, I did my jump. Otherwise, I would have done it. Damn it. Okay, I'm almost there. I'm figuring it out. And there was a bloody miss time. That is fantastic. Let's go. That when I do get to the second tier 3 file, I do a higher jump to just make sure. Ah! Damn it! So close, and yet not quite there. Back. Yes! This is less than optimal. Okay, so what's back here? My death. Yeah, I knew it. Damn it. if there's nothing there, no need to waste my time. Not what I was trying to do at all. Fail. Come on, I guess you get on the level. Nothing for up there. Ah. Fucking seriously. Okay, that was what I was trying to do, only, you know, landing on the bloody box. Ah, screw it, let's just finish this. Not even close. And that's counting the actual parts I didn't get. Alrighty people, and I think I'm gonna leave it here. We've got who are introduced to the good old fashioned dingo. So, and then my people, I'm gonna leave it here. I hope you enjoyed it. This is Masami, this is don't forget to watch, ring the bell, you know the drill. So then, I'll see you around. Ta-ta!